just arrived at Carnival, Merida, little town of my first carnival in Mexico, just with my wife and a friend we met, Amiga, at the hotel. Yeah, it's a fun thing with traveling, you meet people. Just go and explore the place. Different Mexican artists performing today. Well, there's some group called Hash. I think it's Hash. I don't know who they are, but we'll see if we're any good for me. Right. Asking questions in a moment. See what's going on. Find out what's going on. Right, what's happening? It's a mess. Did he say what's going on? I don't know what's going on. Victoria, man. Popular beer here. It's the trap. Hey, Carnival. We're getting in the vibe, man. How is it, my love? Overwhelming. A bus. Wonder Woman. So it's not quite straightforward then. We've really got to get in a bus. Getting a bus, don't we?
You see the car?
Yeah.
You see the car's decoration?
Buses.
Excited.
I hate having to get a bus. It's going to be a big old event, I think. This one reminds me of the Bloom Fiesta in Bristol. A lot of stress. You've got to mess about with these buses. How long's the journey?
10 minutes,
isn't it?
10 minutes on the bus.
Yeah, hopefully. Oh, right, well there we go. I'll update you when we actually get there.